everyone. Actual Sundial Sundial Gaming here. Today we are going to be trying to augment some of our bows and Guiding Lands materials. Let's go ahead and jump right in. As you can see, I'm playing with Longsword right now. Thought I'd switch it up a little bit. I mostly play bow, but it's good to play a different weapon every once in a while. And these loading screens, though. Guess now's a good time to try one of these chocolates I have next to me. Looks like this one is Dove Dark Chocolate. Makes me feel like I'm eating a bar of soap with that name. Alright, there we go, now we're in. Let's lure out a Berioth. Ooh, I only have one Berioth. Alright, never mind, we're gonna hang on to that. What's a good Tundra region monster? Actually, you know what? Berioth isn't too important. Let's just go with that. Voucher, because why not? Stocked up on items before we go and jump in. Let's see here, grab some life powders, night seed, defense seed, hot drink. ran all the way to the Wildspire region. I've never seen him go this far before.
Alright, let's finish him off. Thank you.
buttons don't always do what I want them to do. I should probably trap him, but I don't have any traps on me right now. Breaker off and it won't stop. Like they'll come spawn me, so I can go ahead and fast travel to camp. Nope, we don't want to change. We don't want to leave the expedition. I always get so confused by these region levels, like, which one do I spawn where to level up that region? I never know. Stygian, I want to hang on to those. Ruiner, I want to save those too. I guess I'll just go kill that Volcana. I haven't fought Volcano a long time, so this is either going to go very well or very poorly. Like he's just chilling. You don't know how I got blasted by ice from the tip of my sword. That should have been an easy spirit homebreaker, but somehow the ice just got me. jump slash at the end I did that was really nice. Let's lure out Ebony.
Okay, off you go.
Came out in tempered form, nice. Wouldn't let me get up. I couldn't heal, even with the health booster. I could not heal, even with the booster. That is stupid. alright. The beginning wasn't very smooth, but I think I'm recovering now. Oopsie, went this way. I almost went the wrong way.
Thank you.
Well, I didn't need to get the flinch shot off right there, but that's alright. Usually when the enemy goes to the next area, you can immediately get a flinch shot off. Alright, now's a good time to grab some traps. I think I've weakened him enough. Medicine jewel. Alrighty, I think I'm gonna do the rest of leveling to level 7 off screen. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this stream short today. Remember to like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.